Good morning, students. How are you? Yeah, you are all fine. Today we are going to explain about our chapter 1, exercise 2. Already we have learned exercise 1. So let us start exercise 1. Our first sum is round off the following numbers to the nearest tens. Here, what is the meaning of tens? I am not talking about place values. Here, what do you mean by tens? I mean tens means a number with tens. For example, I will say one number, 30. Here, 30 means 3 into 10. Is equal to 3 tens. 3 tens are 30. And like this, 50. Take 50. 50 means 5 into 10. 5 tens are 50. We will take 51. This is a number with tens? No, this is not a number with 10 only. A number with 10 and plus 1 also. 50 into 10 is equal to 50 plus 1 also is there. So, this is equal to 51. I am not talking about place values, I am talking about only tens. 30, 50, 20. See here, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Any number with 10 is called as, a number with 10 is called as tens. 1 ten, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens, 6 tens, 7 tens, 8 tens, 9 tens. So, round off the following numbers to the nearest tens. A number with is single zero is 10. A number with is double zero is 100. A number with triple zero is 1, 2, 3. Triple zero is 1000. Here, tens. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Tens. A number with two zeros. This 1 0, 2 0. 1 2, 2 zeros. A number with two zeros, hundreds. A number with three zeros, thousands. A small test for you. I will take 27. This 20 number, 27 is nearer to 10. 20, 30, 40, 50, or 60, 70, 80, or 90. 27 is nearer to, closest to, 27 number is closest to 20 or 30. 27, no, 27. 20 is nearer to, 27 is nearer to 20 or 30. See, I will tell 22, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. 27, 28, 29, 30. Here two tens are there. One is the 20 and second one is the 30. We are taking 27, no? 27 is closest to which 10? 27 is closest to which 10? 27 is closest to 30 or 20. How many numbers are there in between? 20 to 27. How many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 6 numbers are there. Here 27 to 30. How many numbers are there between numbers? 27 and 20. Here 2 numbers are there. Here 6 numbers are there. So this is the nearer to. 27 is nearer to 30. 27 is nearer to, close to 30. 27 is close to 30 tens. 3 tens. So 27 is rounded off to 30. 27 is round off to 30. I will take one more example. I will take 85. See, 85 is nearer to 80. 80. Where is 80 here? This is the 80. 85 is nearer to 80 or 90. Which term? 80 tens or 80 tens or 90 tens. We will take numbers. 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. Here two times are there. Which is the nearest? See, this is the 85. 85 is nearer to 80 or 90. See, we will count the numbers. 80 to 85. How many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, 4 numbers are there. And 85 to 90. How many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here also 4 numbers. So, 85 is the between 2, 80 and 90. So, we will take front number only. We will take 90 only. So, 85 is rounded off 90. Now move to the next model. Round up the following numbers to the nearest hundreds. Tensor model is the word, no? That's the now hundreds model. Round up the following numbers to the nearest hundreds. Now we identify the nearest hundreds. See, we will take this number 93,680. Here hundreds, this is the hundreds. We consider the hundreds, 680. Which hundred is nearer to 600 is 680. Here see, 100, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900. Here 600 to 700. We will get 600 and 800. 600 and 700. 618 is the between number in 600 and 700. 600 is nearer to 700 or 600? 618 is nearer to 618 is nearer to 600 only. How? See once. 601, 602, 603, 604. One more example I will take. 64,221. This number is nearer to which hundred? See, 64,221 is 21. We consider the 221. 200. So 64,221. Nearer to 200. 64,200. 64,221 is closest to 200. This is not closest to 64,221 is not closest to 64,300. This is the closest 100. Here we are, I am explaining hundreds more. That's why you are taking hundreds only. Now go to the third sum. Round up the following numbers to the nearest thousands. Now I will explain about thousands, nearest thousand. We identify the nearest thousand. The first sum is 4001. Take 4001. 4001 is between number is 4000 to 5000. So 4001 is nearer to 5000 or 4000. So 4001 is nearer to 4000 only. So 4001 is nearer to rounded up to 4000. I will take 5800. We will take 5800. Which thousand is nearer to 5800? 5800 is between number is 5000 and 6000. So 5800 here, 800 is there, no? That's why the next 200 adding 200 is 6000. So this 5800 is nearer to, not 5000, 5800 is nearer to 6000. So 5800 is rounded off to 6000. Now move to the next model. Write the numbers in short form. What is the meaning of short form? Here numbers are expanded numbers are there. 3000, 300, 400, 7. So we will write short form. We will write short form. So ones, this is ones place value, take place value, ones place, ones, tens, hundreds, ones, tens, hundreds, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Take place values. So ones place in 7. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Ten place, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. We will write short form. Here ones place, which number is there? Ones place, 7 is there. So here ones place is there. Tens place, ones, tens, hundreds. Here tens place, no number is there. So tens place we will take 0. Ones, tens, hundreds, hundreds place, 4. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Thousands place is 3. So 3407. 3407 is the short form. Take another example here. 10,000 plus 2000 plus 300 plus 50 plus 1. This is the ones place, tens place, ones place value, tens place value, hundreds place value, thousands place value, 10,000 place value. So take ones place, tens place, hundreds place, thousands place, 10,000 place. So 12,000 ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 12,351 is the short form of this number. 10,000 plus 2,000 plus 300 plus 50 plus 1 is equal to 12,351. Now move to the last model. Write the expanded form of the numbers. Now this is the short form and this is the expanded form. Take number 4,348. Take place values ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. See thousands place, take thousands place value 4 here. So 4,000. 4,000 place. 4,000 plus and hundreds place value is 3. 300. 300. 300 plus tens place is in 4. 4 tens. 4 tens are 40 plus 1 place is 8. This is the expanded form. Take another example. We will take 75,025. Take 75,025. Now ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. Take 10,000 place value 7. 7 into 10,000. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. 10,000 place no. 7 into 10,000 plus 5,000. 5 into 1,000. 5 into 1,000 plus 0 into 100. 0 into 100. 0 is in hundreds place, so that's why 0 into hundreds plus 2 into 2 tens. 2 is in tens place, now that's why 2 into 10. 2 into 10 plus and 5 into ones. 5 is ones place, that's why 5 ones. Take 5 ones. So 7 into 10,000 is equal to 70,000. 70,000. 7 into 10,000 is multiplied by 70,000 plus 5 into 1,000. 5,000 are 5,000. Plus 0, 100 are 0 into anything is always 0. That's a 0 into anything is 0, 100 are 0. Plus 2 into 10. 2 tens are 20. Plus 5 into 1. 5 ones are 5. So 70,000 plus 5,000 plus you don't take 0. Next value is 20 plus 5. This is the expanded form of 75,000. 7520.